Hey guys, it's Chrissy, and it is the morning of the Wiley Opry. It is October 26th, I do believe, and I am just getting ready to go to band rehearsals. I've got to rehearse a little bit more of my songs before I leave, and I have to pick out what I'm going to wear, and I have to take a shower and do my hair because it is a mess right now. But this is the beginning of my off the record vlogs, so I hope you guys will stay tuned and keep following as you come along with me on the day of my show, and I will talk to y'all later. Hey guys, so I just got done taking a shower. As you can see, I have this lovely towel on my head, and now I am trying to pick out what I'm going to wear tonight, which is always the most difficult part for me. But I have a couple options that I think I might wear, and I'm just gonna narrow it down to one outfit, and then I'm gonna have to do my hair and my makeup and all that fun stuff. So keep following along. I'm leaving Denton to head to Wiley for band rehearsal. It's about 2:30, so I think I'm on schedule. But yeah, I'm about to leave. I've got my sweet tea from Chick-fil-A and obviously some country tunes to listen to. And right now I'm listening to Cassidy Pope's new CD. So if you haven't checked that out, you should definitely go take a listen. But I'm gonna head out right now so I don't get behind schedule, and I'll talk to y'all later. Hey y'all, so I just got finished with band rehearsal, and I forgot to take the camera in, so sorry. And I can't videotape the show, but I'm gonna try and buy a copy of the DVD and get that in this video somehow. But I'll try and get it backstage and talk to y'all a little bit back then. But rehearsal went really good, And now I'm going to find something to eat because I'm really, really hungry. But that's all I have to say. And there's people walking by, so it's extremely awkward. I'll talk to y'all later.
So I got some food to eat, and the windows are rolled down in my car, so I'm trying not to be extremely awkward. But nobody's coming to this show, like none of my friends or anything, so I'm chilling in my car by myself, which, hey, loner, yeah! So I got, Hayley. Hey guys, so I am in my car still. I just got done eating dinner, and now I'm going to fix my makeup because it's kind of worn off a little bit. The show doesn't start for another hour and a half, but I think I'm gonna go and like look around in the stores in this downtown area, or and then after that I'll probably get into my seat for the show and do some homework and studying and terrible stuff like that. So I thought I would just record a little bit of what I do to get ready for the show. Y'all saw that I already put on like my foundation. Well, I actually put on all my makeup already. But like the blush, you know, kind of fades and stuff like that. So I'm gonna try and fix it as best as I can. Lighting is terrible in my car, but it'll do hopefully. I don't know. That doesn't really help, but we're gonna try. I'm about to go walk around the downtown area. Here's the Wiley Opry behind me, if you can see that. Let me see if I can zoom. Right there. Wiley Opry. But I'm going to go walk around and stretch my legs a little bit before the show, and then I'll probably do some homework, and then the show's gonna start, and I'm gonna sing. I am singing I Fall to Pieces by Patsy Cline, A Little Too Late by Tanya Tucker, and Bye Bye by Jody Messina. And it went really well in rehearsal, so I think the show is going to be a ton of fun. I can't videotape during the show or anything because they sell DVDs for that, but I'm going to get a DVD and upload those videos as well. But I guess this is the end of the vlog for right now. I will come back to y'all after the show and let y'all know how it went. And until then, I will talk to y'all later. Bye, guys. Hey, guys, it's Chrissy. So I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm backstage at the Wiley Opry. I'm about to go on, so wish me luck.
Hey, guys, so I just got done with the show, and I look like a hoodlum right now because it is rainy outside. You can see that, and so I'm having to make the drive home, and it's going to be very exciting. But the show went great. I sang two songs in the first half and then one in the second half, and it was a lot of fun. The audience was really fun, and people dressed up in costumes, which I was so upset that they didn't tell me because I would have totally dressed up in my costume. But anyways, it was a really, really fun show, and I always love singing at the Wiley Opry, so thank you to the Wiley Opry for having me back on y'all's stage. And that's pretty much it. I'm gonna try and make this drive home and make it home alive, so cross your fingers, and I will talk to y'all later. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. This is the first video in my off the record vlog series, and so I hope you guys like it, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye, guys.